हेलो एवरीवन, यू आर वेलकम अगेन टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू टिप्स अबाउट इम्प्रूविंग योर लिसनिंग स्किल्स। ओके, सो लिसनिंग इज़ अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ योर कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स। इफ़ यू आर पैशनेट टू इम्प्रूव योर कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स और द इंग्लिश स्किल्स, इफ़ यू वांट टू लर्न एनी लैंग्वेज, देन द लिसनिंग बिकम्स वेरी सिग्निफिकेंट पार्ट ऑफ योर स्पीकिंग प्रोसेस। So in this video, I'm gonna tell you how you can improve your listening skills and through this, what you can get. Okay, so let's begin it. So first of all, the first thing that I would like to tell you to improve your listening skills is to listen more. And what to listen more? That matters a lot. Because when you're listening the right thing, that means your mind is observing with the right input. Okay, and only then you can convert it into the right output. So what you have to listen, the content is very important for you. So for that, I would like to advise you to listen some specific channels on the YouTube, and you can also watch my videos. And but before that, or I mean, it is better for you to listen to Sadhguru. So he has uploaded many of the videos, around 1000 videos on the YouTube channel, and you can see that video in English. So there you can watch the video in English. Okay, it happens with you at the very outset, mean at the very start, you must have a feeling very difficulty in understanding the words, in catching the vocab powers, but with the passage of time you will see the transformation in your listening skills. And there is also another channel of Gopal Das. He is also a motivational speaker and speaks on the different issues. So that issues may also matter for you a lot and also improve your listening power skills. And in that, just by watching those videos, you not only improve your knowledge content, but also your listening powers. And that is very important for improving your communication skills. Yes. So why it becomes important? What are the benefits of listening skills? I tell you one by one. Okay, so the first benefit that I closely observed when I started listening to someone and on the YouTube channel and also in my practical life, when I entered in the college, then I paid more attention to while listening the professor. And what that did for me, that improved my vocab's power, because when you are attentively listening to someone, that time you are grabbing the words, and the perfect idea is that just note down the words or keep in your mind the words that has been used first time in front of you, so that you could know the meaning of that word when it is spoken the second time in front of you. And spontaneously you will find this, the mechanism of your body is adopting that word automatically. So you will see this phenomena is very important for improving your language skills, for making you confident about anything. And the second thing that improves in your skills, so that is also the content power. Because what happens, there are so many speakers, okay? If you are watching the video, so you will find there are so many speakers, they are speaking very well. Okay, why they are speaking very well? Just not because they have the command over English, but they have prepared their content according to that. You can say any of the language, you can speak in Hindi, but why the people will like you? When your content is very solid. So what you have to do, you have to make your content very solid. By listening, it can be improved. And why also the English is important? Because suppose, think about a situation where you are sitting in an interview and your interviewer is asking you something, and the answer of that question is just in a single line. So how can you give? If you are not getting the question properly, that means you cannot answer it properly. Even after you are speaking the 50 lines, the satisfaction of the interviewer is not here, not existing. But if you are understanding the question very deeply and properly, if your listening skill is very perfect, that means you can even give the answer of that question just in a few lines. So that is the importance of listening skill that I am telling you. why you should improve it, and there are different accents are spoken across the world. If you're learning English language, then you will find there are different accents. If you're going in the USA, then you will find the American accent. In the Britain, you find the British accent, and in the Australia, there are Western Australians and Australians. So there are different types of accents are spoken. And how you can learn it? It is not that you are also start speaking like them. It does not happen because you are not a native speaker of English. But it is important for you to understand them. When you are going in such organization where you have to work with the colleagues that are not from India, they are basically based from the outer country. So that helps you a lot in order to understand their listening, mean accents. So adoption and listening, listen and adopt. There are only this clear and cut formula that will definitely bring the improvement in your skills. Because many of the students have asked me how to learn the vocabulary, okay, how you can improve your vocab power. So it is not like just you are pen down the words, some specific words, and you are cramming it up. So it does not work like that. And what happens in this move, you forget about a certain period of time whatever you vocabs you cram up, because you cannot utilize it properly. But with the listening skills, the word can register in your mind for longer period of time. Okay, the longevity of the word becomes very important for you in improving your communication skills. So that is why I would always like to tell you that improve your listening skill. More you listen, more you can speak. Okay, so if you are not speaking somewhere a lot, so your listening power that works matter for you a lot. Reply, you can give in a single line, but until or unless you don't understand the question properly, you cannot do anything. Okay, so that is the role of listening skill, and I hope this video will definitely help you to improve your listening skills, and you can become definitely a confident communicator. Okay, so thank you very much for watching this video till the end, and if you like this video, so don't forget to share this channel and also subscribe to watch such videos.